Okay, we're gonna do a quick version of how to do the corn on the cob in the microwave with the shucks on. It's 2 minutes per ear, so we'll be putting these in for 4 minutes. Okay, so that was 2 minutes on each ear. You cut the large part of the corn on the cob off, and then we squeeze. A little hot. And as you can see, it's sliding out. And there you go. You may want to do this with a rag on your fingers because that's a little warm. But no strings. And all clean. Voila!